Hi everyone, today we're gonna unbox, finally we're gonna unbox Sechen's, EXO Sechen's albums.
Yay!
I'm with my friend, so if you hear her, that's probably why. So then today I picked up the albums from Music Plaza in K-Town and also K-Pop Music Town in Buena Park, I think that's the name. So then we bought a total of 9 albums. 6 of them are my friend's and 3 of them are mine. I was originally gonna buy 6 as well, but I have to be a responsible adult, so I'm gonna wait till my next paycheck and buy more. So keep an eye out for that. And also, yeah, they did give me this Twice bag because they have reusable bags and whatnot. Okay. So all these stores gave us like a bunch of freebies, so just a bunch of EXO ones, and then the store in Buena Park also gave me this free BT21 bag because I spent over $60. So yeah, I also got one poster. It is the yellow one, which has both Sun and Chenro on it. So I'm gonna open each album and go through the photo books and whatnot, and then afterwards I'll open up and show you guys the photo cards. Let's start with Seven's version. I was nervous. Well, these are actually really easy to open, which is a good thing because this thing is like plastic, so it's very easy for it to be open. Oh. So here's the photo book.
Oh my god.
And then each album comes with a tag, and the tags are random. So this one we got Chanyeol's tag, and there's also a folded poster, and this one's Sehun's poster. So this one's his poster.
Love of my life.
Oh, this is so nice. This one's so nice. I'm taking this out first. This part. This is my favorite song.
Oh, so perfect.
Oh my god, look at him.
Oh my god!
I also like this one though. This
song. Yeah, I really like Sailor's voice in that. When the highlight melody came out, I was like, oh my god! And I cried. That's my favorite song.
You look so good here.
Little
tambour. Oh, so cute. Your photo.
I actually really like how this is supposed to be Sehun version, but it's like pictures of all of them. You see the S? It's supposed to be Sehun.
Okay, so that was the photo book.
Oh god. Yes!
Okay. Oh god. I think I know who that was. So here's
the signature.
Yeah, so here's the sticker. And this is the postcard. This one's also a random per version, so this is the group one. the usual SM pamphlet, and then this This is the first photo card we pulled. Oh my god.
It better be good for the next.
Yeah. So, like I said, my friend wants all the Sehun ones, and I want all the Chenyeo ones, but honestly, I'm fine with this one too. Okay.
You got no money for that,
bro. Okay, here is the group version. Save that later. Oh, another, that's another China one. I really like this one.
It was my background for a while, and then changed it to the same picture.
This is fine. Okay, so that's the group poster. Another tag. Another one, but honestly, am I complaining? No. Okay, and then here's the photo book.
Watch all of them where the
Did you see
it? I saw the postcard. I saw the postcard.
Okay, you saw the postcard? Okay. So this is the group photo book. I like the ones that they took with, like, the camera. The physical one.
I personally really like the ones like the ones at night.
Oh, those are nice though.
I even have the hat on.
Yeah.
Damn. We love a sophisticated man in this house. Oh, I love his hair so much.
It's so good.
Are you kind of sad there's no, like, it's not showing his undercut? Did he have that little cut during that time?
But did he?
I don't remember.
Anyways.
Oh yes,
he did have the undercut.
Yeah,
but it looks so cute like this. Yes. Oh. This one. Oh god, this was so good. These were so cute. Ooh, oh my god, look at him.
Fine as men in this house right now.
I think this is my wallpaper.
Yeah. The pink suit. Yeah, you told me you so, really liked it.
So nice.
It's not even pink, it's like lavenderish.
No, it's pink.
Pink.
It's pink.
In that picture.
But he, when he wore it, it's pink.
Yeah. But like in that picture, it's like lavenderish.
Are these the same?
No. I don't remember seeing
that. I honestly don't really like this like dye job, but like whatever. It's whatever.
Man's gotta do whatever he's gotta do.
I know.
I'm just surprised they didn't change Sehun's hair.
But he looks good like that. He's been looking
like that for like 10 years.
Like maybe like just like a cut a little bit more, like less sideburns.
Literally, he's been looking like that for 10 years.
Oh, so cute.
Is it the same picture?
Oh, no. It's not. Because he's in focus, and then he's focused here. That's what I thought the first time I saw it. I was like, what is this?
Oh, the thanks to is so funny.
Okay. I was just like, oh god. So here's the group one. I don't know where the middle is.
What is the group one supposed to say in CV?
It's just this.
Okay. Because everyone's like S.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh my god!
I'm very nervous right now, but...
This is just look at the signature at this point.
I mean, this one is the group one. Yeah. Like earlier.
The SM bullshit.
Here's the sticker.
SM bullshit.
And here's the photo card. Oh! Great.
I scream for all of them. Sehun and Chanyeol, like,
oh my god, look at him. Okay.
The best unit ever.
It's true. Okay, here's Chanyeol's version. I'm so nervous.
Oh
Oh my god, it's tattoo!
I love it.
I'm so extra right now.
Oh, this is a group one.
Finally.
Oh my god.
We're not getting 10,000 Chanyeol ones.
What's wrong with 10,000 Chanyeol ones? Can't open it.
So. Hug it to sleep. I will hug it to sleep.
Here's his poster.
You can't see his face in the video. Pull it down.
What a man. What a man. So here's that. That was his poster.
He's K-pop man.
Robbing us. Anyways. And then here's the photo book. Let me take out the... Where is it? It's right here. Oh, shit.
What if they don't have it? Oh, my God.
It's right here. It's right here. It was a pink postcard, though. I actually like these one though, but they only like took like 3 photo shoots in LA, so a lot of these are just like the same. This one's cute. I haven't seen this one. Is that not an Apple Watch?
I don't know. The band is not like the regular.
I know, but like you could change it.
Yeah, but like that's why I don't know.
So I'm like, why is he wearing an Apple Watch?
Oh yeah, he said, wasn't Dean saying he was wearing an Apple Watch? Or is it something else? I don't remember.
No. Oh my god!
Wow. CD, C! And now we're gonna get the photo cards and we're all gonna cry.
God,
what
god.
Are you doing?
Sorry, those accidents.
It's yours, not mine, so I don't really care.
Yeah. So here's the sticker.
Sticker that you have no idea what you're gonna use it for, but you still can use it somewhere.
It's fine. God, okay. Postcard, here's a different one. This is from. You look actually really nice.
We don't even know anymore.
You ready?
Signature.
It's in. Oh my god! I'm scared. Okay, but there's 2 versions of everyone. I'm scared. Oh my god.
No, I really so like this. So cute. Cute. Oh my god. He looks like a little baby in a helmet. Oh my god, oh my god, it's the one I want! This might be the same one.
You have good luck right now.
Okay, it might be the same one. It might be the same one. It's gonna be the same one. So let's. Where is that? It's the same one.
Is it?
Dude. I can't do this anymore. Just... I can't do this anymore. Love of my life. The only man I trust. Literally, the only man I trust. Okay, this one.
Okay, so that was all 9 albums. Like, after a few minutes of just screaming at our photo card pulls, here's so these were my pulls for my 3 albums. And these are my friend's pulls from her 6 albums. Honestly, she got all of Sehun's except for one.
The blue iPhone one.
So the blue iPhone one, I'll insert a photo there. But hopefully I get that so I can get this from her.
I'm crying.
And she get all of Sehun's.
And literally, like, it was 7 out of 9 albums. We literally only got this tag.
Oh yeah.
The 7 out of 9. We're cursed. But then, ha, aha, aha, 1 out of 9.
Yeah.
Today is my luck. Yeah. Today's my day.
We're actually really lucky. We had no duplicates. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.